Hello everyone and welcome to this video tutorial. Before I start, I would like to share some important tips. Make sure to check the quality settings on a YouTube player and set it to 720 or higher. Also, expand the player to full screen. This will ensure a clear view of the code and actions demonstrated in the video. Today, I will demonstrate how to create and use a user function in a report and dashboard. Open the designer and go to the dictionary tab. Click on the new menu and select new function. A user function editor will appear. Rename the function as desired. Optionally, you can provide a description for the function. This description will be visible in the description panel on the dictionary tab. Choose the category where this function will be added. Alternatively, you can select custom. If custom is selected, the custom category field will be enabled. If left empty, the function will be added to the root of the function category. Define the return data type for the function using the return type parameter. Click Add to create function arguments with a maximum of 10. Specify the data type for each argument using the argument type parameter. You can also rename the arguments. Create the function script using either Blockly or the scripting language of the report template. Create the function script using code only if the report calculation mode is set to compilation. For this example, create the function script using Blockly. Write a simple script to check if the argument is zero or not. Use a local variable to store the result message of the check. Click OK in the Blockly editor, then click OK in the function editor. The function will be added to the root of the functions category. You can drag and drop it into another function category. Remember that categories are solely for organizing functions and do not affect their functionality. Alternatively, you can add the function to a custom category. To do this, open the function editor and specify the name of the custom category. The function will now be added to the custom category. You can now use the user function in your report. Create example. Add a text box to the report page. Define an expression in the text that utilizes the user function. Click Preview to display the report. You can see that the user function returns the result of processing the argument. Also, you can use a user function in the dashboard. For example, add a text element to the dashboard. Define an expression in the text element that utilizes the user function. Click Preview to display the dashboard. If you found this video valuable, feel free to share it with your colleagues and do not forget to hit the subscribe button to stay updated on future content. See you next time.